No, Mr. Arnold, you did. You denied the warnings, you opened the door, and still you couldn't accept what you'd done. You pondered the deeper meaning of a universal power for good. Sound familiar?